That's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Pass. Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Hey there.
We going?
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But There's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weaverlost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches, food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Show me what you got behind the counter. Looking for a woman, raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. I believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Everything.
Master Witches, would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afraid to set foot outdoors.
If someone will pay us, won't say no. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Here, Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harbor.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Raven-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
There are four factions.
Four what?
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, assistant professor in contemporary history at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not. Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
No thanks. Got some other things on my mind.
Shame. I'd ask the locals, but since they can't count to 10, the rules are a complete mystery. Ah, well, I'm here if you change your mind.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapses. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Guess. tested. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind... Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
You're dead!
You'll never learn. Humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin-Levy is in the tower.
Turn right, past the gate.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go. How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Esund Yachtun.